Chantelle, you're really not looking so swell. Does this revolve around your odor or smell? Well, that would be too bad tell. You should probably start crying and yell.
Don't take it personal, honey, but I heard that you like to kill bunnies. Now, maybe you thought it would be funny, but I wouldn't even do that crap for money. You don't kill things, weren't you learned? It's sick, twisted, and just absurd. I don't want to hear one more word. You can't change my mind, I heard what I heard. There's nothing else that you can say. So DJ Gerbrandt, now take it away.
Chantelle, you're really not looking so swell. Does this revolve around your odor or smell? Well, that would be too bad tell. You should probably start crying and yell.
When I get to the car, I'm struck by fear. She's constantly looking at herself in the mirror. Somebody should teach the woman how to steer before she accidentally runs into a deer.
Chantelle,
I would like to end this just by saying that this is just us misbehaving. If we feel like that, we might be hating.
Chantelle,
you're right.